Hi, Bagaholics. You asked for a Rita multicolor bag review, and here it is. So here we have a multicolor bag, which is not very common, not very recognizable, but still it's very beautiful, it's very comfortable, and I really love this bag. Oh, wow. It matches my jacket today. That's great. I absolutely love this bag, and here's why. It has a very comfortable opening, so it's quite nice inside. It keeps the shape, and it has lots of space inside. And actually, the size of the bag is very similar to Speedy Multicolor. It's almost 30 centimeters here. It has space just for as many items as a Speedy would fit. It has one pocket on the back here, suitable for documents, for example, and one pocket on the front. And quite frankly, I love this pocket because it's wide, it's large. It has space for everything. You can even fit a zipper wallet, which is quite rare for an external pocket at Louis Vuitton, at multicolor bags. So this bag is very comfortable, and I don't know why, I just love the shape. You know, this half moon, it's romantic, it's non-standard, and you don't see a lot of Rita bags on the street. And that's a huge advantage to me because, you know, I'm a big lover of very, very unique bags. Now, a shoulder strap is very comfortable. It can be adjusted here, but if it's not adjusted, it looks exactly like this. So it sits really comfortable under the arm, and well, you know, it looks very stylish. Regarding the multicolor vachetta, it's a little bit different from the vachetta on the regular bags like Neverfull or Speedy. I noticed several differences, like for example, this vachetta is more firm, more sturdy, and it has less watermarks, so it's not that soft as the new vachetta. Let's say, because this bag is from 2007, 2008, I can actually take a look for you, and that's 2008. That's actually a wonderful bag, one of the best multicolor bags I've ever seen, and you know, I love all these stylish elements, like all the studs here and the front pocket, and I love the handles. It sits really nice in the arm, in the hand, and on the arm too. So I absolutely love this bag. One more thing I definitely love about Rita is that the strap can be detached. So you can attach any other strap that you have of any color that is present on the canvas, because every color will match a noir multicolor bag. If you're thinking about a multicolor bag, that's an awesome bag for you because it has space for everything, it's stylish, it's for every age, I would say. Although, to me, it looks like a bag for 20-something women or 30-something women. I don't know, about 50. But still, it can be different depending on the occasion and depending on the outfit. I know it. This lady can be presented to any society, and she will feel comfortable. So if you are thinking about a multicolored bag, Rita is a very, very good choice. Keep an eye on it. There are not as many of them as like Speedy multicolors, but still this bag is worth it. So I hope that was useful. If you have any questions regarding this bag, let me know in the comments. And I would also love to know your favorite noir multicolor bag. So if you love multicolor, especially noir, black multicolor, let me know your favorite bag because I'm very interested. I'm a big lover of noir multicolor too. And I'm looking for a bag for myself because I will probably keep the Rita as it's so nice and I really love it. But I'm looking for other bag as well. Thank you so much and enjoy our next review next week. Bye.